next one, check out underneath the sail as this triangle wave sort of peaks up. And those are kind of the dangerous ones. You know, you get a very steady, consistent sea action, but then every once in a while you get an oddball like that.